What is Fear? And I mean the movie. I'm so confused by it because it came out of nowhere. I never saw the trailer, and I was expecting something big because the theater I watched it in is just, by happenstance, one of the biggest theaters I've ever went to, so I would think it would be a high-paying movie. And what I saw was like a cheap straight-to-VOD horror film that had nothing spectacular to it. It's like those episodes in an extremely long-running show, I feel like there's a lot of them, where the writers just say, oh, this is the character development episode, and make it where they face their fears or whatever. There's the characters who face the surface-level fears, like, oh, they're afraid of snakes, or oh, they're afraid of spiders. But then there's the characters who have, like, more deep fears. It's an extremely strange cliche, and it's funny thinking that the movie is just like those episodes, but this time you don't care about the characters that much because you just met them. No, this movie was just cliched in every single possible way. I have no good things to say about it. I guess some of the acting was pretty good, but when I've seen literally everything in this horror film done in like 10 others, then it's just a boring horror film. There's nothing unique about it. I think I'll give Fear a 3 out of 10.